Has come.
At last, I made it. The legendary dragon.
The island guards. I didn't expect to meet them so soon. But where is Zero? I thought he was following me. They really are made of stone. I never believed that was really possible.
Dragonland, the dream of every treasure hunter in the world. I still can't believe I'm here. Let's see what the compass says. The books say that one of the compass needles must show the way to the treasure of Dragonland. But nothing's been said about the second one. Sweet! Treasures, just like in the books I read. Good sign, if it's true. Honestly, I thought I'd find some hints for treasure hunters to follow left here by guild. Me. I need to find my partner, Zero.
That is of no importance to me. My duty here is to assist you in gaining power.
What do you mean? I'm here to find the treasure of the Dragon Temple. If you know something relevant, you can assist me with that. Don't waste my time.
I suggest you follow my guidance to survive. Now, that is my first gift to you.
No need for gifts. I don't like to be in debt. What did you do?
We are now connected, and I shall guide you on your path. With my help, you shall be victorious.
Tell me, what is it that you want from me?
To complete the path. The ability I empowered you with enables you to gather the life force of the enemies you defeat. Bring them to my altars, and you shall be rewarded.
Are you out of your mind? I don't need it. Take it back.
My gifts do not force anything upon you. Now, go, and be careful. A great danger awaits you.
Hey, wait! What about the danger? Excellent. What a terrible... What the hell? Spiders? They're huge! Where did they come from? I hate spiders! Oh, that's disgusting! That's what the altar was talking about. Their life force. I'm draining it. Oh. This place is just like one of those places I saw in an old book about Dragonland. These chests once contained the great treasures of ancient civilizations. But where is it now?
Our group entered Dragonland yesterday.
It looks like a big button. I wonder what will happen if I step on this thing. Yeah, this is the button for sure. It must be the door switch. Somehow connected to these devices. But what are they guarding if all the trunks are empty? You'd better stay asleep next time. Is it making faces at me? Who's out there? I can hear you breathing. Come out. You'll never leave me alone, will you?
Ah!
monsters. If they're everywhere on the island, I have no idea what I can do about it. I didn't agree. This button might open that huge gate. What's going on here? I wouldn't even be surprised if I ran into a group of tourists here. Anything seems possible right now. Another way. They look like parasites. If I destroy them, I'll be able to use the corals to get to the other side. It might be a volcanic form of life. I wonder what they found so special about the flying corals. I like them, though. Wow. There's something down there. The altar! Let's see what I'll get this time.